Rams versus Antioch, number one versus number two. The Rams are 10-3. Antioch is 7-3-1. Conference game, beginning game of the series.
There's Coach Frank, coaching Antioch.
Got Cam Marson behind the plate. Chris Rogers on the mound. Izzy Nieto at first. Garrett at second. Sam Coop at short. Riley at third. Gerbasi, Jack at left field. Mudd in center, and Fitzgerald in right field. Here we go. Count is full. Pop fly, playable. Rogers calls it. Out number one. Umpire got a little shimmy dance over there.
Like two.
Can he get the punch out?
Ooh. Whoa!
Stop. Right to Rogers again. To Izzy, out number two. Rogers has made the first two outs by himself. Two up, two down. Full. Got him. The bossy to lead things out for the Rams. Riley Pollock at the plate. They're too short. Good scoop. And the dirt past him. Come on, Jack. Come on, Jack. Come on, Jack. Come on, Jack. Safe. 1-0 Rams. Air throw. Riley reaches first and advances to second. Gerbasi scores. Fitzy at the plate. One out. Deep fly ball, right field. Looks like Riley might be tagging. Catch. Here goes Riley. Hit off. At third, two out. Rogers at the plate. Got it. One run. Hit to Sam Coop.
Get it.
Number one.
Yeah, he's hiding a turbo.
Take that ball.
Nice.
Gunther to lead things off in a second. Two balls, two strikes. Full count. Coop at the plate. Top of the third, 1-0 Rams. Deep flat ball, Fitzgerald should be there. Got it. Not number one.
First pitch strike. Atta kid.
Ball.
Yeah! Yeah.
Ooh, good pitch. Yeah. Ooh. Antioch's first runner is on. First runner of the day. There's a runner. Two balls, two strikes, two outs. Move this stop. Ball four. Back to back walks. Was a runner. Got him. No matter. It's already out number three. Luke Mudd at the plate to lead things off in the bottom of the third. 1-0 ball game. Rams with the lead. Dribbler to third. Safe. Mudd on his way to second. Infield hit. In advance on the bad throw. Gabassi now at the bat. No outs, runner at second. Foul ball. Foul ball. Hit to short. out. And it's good. There's the runner. High pitch. Safe. Catcher's got a gun though. Threw from his knees. Ball three. Ralph DeLong with three balls, no strikes. Gabassi at second. One out. Ball four.
First and second, one out. Riley Pollock at the plate.
There's the runners. Both runners advance. Second and third on a bad throw. Trying to pick him off.
Riley trying to add to his RBI total.
Two balls, two strikes, one out. Second and third, 1-0 ball game. Bottom of the third. In play, there we go. That's gonna bring in a run. 2-0, Ralph on the way. Out at third, but the run does score. 2-0, Rams. Deep ball, deep, deep. Mud's there. Not number one. Dirty Monga.
Outside. Strike two.
Dirty Mongo. Number two. Ooh, ground ball. The first hit of the day for Anion. Runner is on. Got him with La Monga. Adam Fitzgerald will lead things off in the bottom of the fourth. 2-0 Rams. Bravo. Still got him out. Chris Rogers at the plate. Ooh, almost hit him. Jammed hit. Ooh, bobbled. Still made the play. Bobbled it twice. Garrett at the plate. Time is full now. Top five, playable for third or short. Out number three. Top of the fifth, still 2-0 Rams. Hit to Coop, out number one. And pitch one out. That was a good pitch. Said no, it's two. Full count. Ball four. Deep fly, out of play. Strike. Got him. Out number two. Even the dog said he's out.
Yeah.
Full count again. Ooh. Whalen calls timeout. Two balls, two strikes, two outs. Full count again. Deep bottom mud. Oh, got it. What a catch. Went back a little, then the wind kept it. Mud makes the diving catch. So Nolan pinch hitting for Izzy, which means Chris is probably not coming out the next inning. Walking to Bessie. Jack automatically gets the base. Walk Jack to get to the to Ralph De Leon. First and second, 2 outs. Stay in your zone, Ralphie. Walk Jack to get to De Leon. Dribble the third, foul ball. First, second and third, 2 outs, 2 balls, 2 strikes. Full count. Inside ball four. Bases are loaded for Riley. Runners at every base. 2 outs, 2-0 ball game. Bottom of the fifth inning. Riley Pollock at the plate. Good ball, deep, deep, catchable, out. Feek now on the bump. Rogers takes over at first base. Feek's working quick. Got him. And number one, Feeker with a punch out. Real good pitch. Ground ball. Gunther. Two. Again to Gunther, stay down. Ooh. Got him, what a play. Way to stay with it, G. Good stretch by Rogers. Adam Fitzgerald lead things off in the bottom of the sixth. Still 2-0. Rams are trying to go for 9 in a row. 9-game winning streak. They're first in their conference. Antioch is second. Full count. Here's the pitch. Ball four. Rogers at the plate. Fitzy at first. In the dirt, good stop. deep ball. Oh, line drive to left field, right to him. Line shot. Time called by Coach Frank. Kirkner to pinch run. New pitcher for Antioch. G Baby with one out and a runner at first. Kirkner now pinch running. Brandon at first. There's a runner. Swing. Got him. Two dead. Base. Ooh. Looked like it was going to drop. Out number three. Rams are three outs away from their ninth win in a row. Top of the seventh. Three outs away for the Rams. Figure it on the bump. Well play, out of play. Deep right side, Fitzy's there, out number one. Pitch. Deep fly ball, playable, center field, call it. Out number two, Gunther's got it. Rams are one out away from their ninth victory in a row. Sole possession of first place. Have not lost in the conference. Ground ball to Coop. New team play, out number three. Nine victories in a row for the Rams. Good game by both pitching. Both pitchers, Antioch and Grayslake. Hell of a game.